to be here today, that tells the Whakaui story, that tells the story of our lakes, and that is incredibly important.
6 months ago we opened the boardwalk, so that the concept around that, the main move, was around traditional Tokoda line, that Koda fishing line that used to inhabit the lake here.
Once the kids get into the tamariki, inhabit this place, they will become the Koda, and this is their habitat. So that'll bring the life of the